Next up is event number 6, winner of the first of 3 heats of the men's 50-yard butterfly. In lane number 3 for Bakersfield, Julian Rosen. In lane number 4 for the Rosen, Matthew Ray. In lane number 5 for Bakersfield, Tate Eagleman.
Thank you.